So the next topic is displacement reaction. What is displacement reaction? In displacement reaction, highly reactive metal displaces the less reactive metal from its solution. Just like when iron reacts with copper sulfate, it displaces copper from copper sulfate as iron is more reactive than copper. Then it formed ferrous sulfate along with copper. Because iron is more reactive than copper sulfate or more reactive than copper, therefore it can easily displaces copper from copper sulfate. Similarly, when copper reacts with silver nitrate, it displaces silver nitrate. As copper is more reactive than silver nitrate, or copper is more reactive than silver, therefore it can easily displaces silver metal from its solution. The displacement reactions are very important reaction in extraction of different metals from their ore or from their solution. For example, when we want to extract silver from its solution or from its ore, then silver nitrate is treated with copper because copper is more reactive than silver, therefore it can easily displaces silver from its solution and we can easily extract silver metal from its ore. This is the most important use of the displacement reaction.